Hi everybody. In this video, I want to show you how to set notifications for a specific Canvas course. You want to go into the course for which you are setting notifications. On the right side of that course homepage, you should see a button that says View Course Notifications. Depending on the size of your screen, it might be displayed at the bottom of all the content. So you might be scrolling way down to the bottom to find the button. Either case, look for View Course Notifications someplace on that homepage. Now you're looking at the notification settings specific to the course that you are inside of. So you can turn them off for the course. That's what that switch is on the top, right? You can enable or disable the course set of the course notifications for that course. You can also keep them enabled and then disable them more individually. So for example, there's a list of all the different kinds of course activities for which you could be notified. So I could be notified of a new announcement in my course. Right now, my notification is set to be immediately, so I get an email right away if there's a new announcement set in my course. I think that's a smart way to have it set up. I want to know about those announcements right away for this course. If I wanted to change that, I could click on it and decide I just want a daily summary of announcements in the course, a weekly summary, or notifications off. So that would be turning off the announcements completely. I don't want to be emailed about these announcements, but I do. So I'm going to change that back to notify announcements. So for each one of these course activities, you can make that decision based on your own personal preference. If you see a push column over here, this refers to the Canvas app and whether or not you're getting push notifications through the app on your mobile device. If you don't see this, then it just means that you haven't installed the app, so don't worry about that. So that was how to set your course notifications for an individual course in Canvas. Thanks for watching.